All right, ladies, we are gonna go ahead and get started, but again, you need to have a couple different options for weights. We're gonna be doing a bent over row, we're doing an overhead tricep, we're doing a bicep curl, a front raise, an RDL, a lot of different things. But let's go ahead and get you started. Let's jog in place. Let's get those heels up for butt kicks. And then back down, easy jog. Let's get some little hops side to side hops. And let's do 10 jumping jacks. After 10 jumping jacks, we'll go back to a jog. Back to a jog. Take those feet front to back. Add those arms long striders. Good, there you go. Keep it going, a couple more. And let's take it back side to side. Back to side to side. Let's get that single leg knee punch, step it back, punch it up, 10 in a row, and then switch. 10 and switch sides. Once you finish 10 on each side, we'll go back to that jog. Back to that jog. And get those heels up, butt kicks. Good, that's it. And back to that jog. Cross those hands, cross your feet, switch that front foot, front hand. And that's it, there you go. Couple more. And let's go side to side. And take those feet front to back. And back to side to side. Let's get 10 more jumping jacks. After 10 jumping jacks, we'll go back to a jog. Back to that jog. Good, take those feet front to back again, front to back. Add those arms long striders. Good, that's it, keep it going, a couple more. Good, let's take it back side to slide. And slow it down a little bit here. Let's get a knee hug to a lateral lunge. 5 in a row and then switch. Knee hug and step out. 5 on each side. Good, 5 on each side. Five on each leg here. Once you finish 5 on each side, we'll bring those feet a little bit closer. Hands on your hips for trunk circles. 5 each way. Trunk circles next, 5 each way. Good, 5 each way on these trunk circles. And once you finish 5 each way, we'll get a chicken walk. Reach down for that toe. Switch sides, 5 on each leg. Chicken walk here, 5 on each side. Good, 5 on each leg. Once you finish 5 on each leg, we'll get a butt stretch, pulling that knee up across your body. 5 on each side. 5 on each side. Five on each side for this butt stretch. Once you finish 5 on each side of this butt stretch, we'll do a squatting butt stretch. 5 on each side. Squatting butt stretch, 5 on each side. Good, 5 on each leg on this squatting butt stretch, then we'll drop it down and we'll get an elbow to instep. Both hands inside that foot, step your leg back and switch. 3 on each side, step it back and switch. 3 on each. Bend that elbow to instep, 3 on each side. Once you finish 3 on each, come on back up to your feet. Good, 3 on each side on that elbow to instep, then back up to your feet. Arms out for trunk twist, 10 total, 5 each way. 10 total standing, and we'll do the same thing, bent over. 10 total, bent over, 5 each way. Good, 10 total standing, 10 bent over trunk twists. And then after that bent over trunk twist, we'll get a quad stretch. 5 on each leg for your quad stretch. 5 on each side on a quad stretch. Good, 5 each leg. And after 5 on each side on this quad stretch, we'll do a straight leg march to an inverted toe touch. Five on each leg. Straight leg up, straight leg back. Five on each. Good. Straight leg march, that inverted toe touch. Five on each side. And after five on each side, we'll lay down on our backs. And we'll finish out our warm up from the ground. Good. Five on each side, then lay down on your backs. And once you get down to the ground, we'll start with those bent knee windshield wipers. Five each way. Good. Bent knee windshield wipers. Five each way. And once you finish five on each side of that bent knee windshield wiper, one leg bent, straight leg high kicks. Ten on each side. Good. Straight leg high kicks. Ten on each leg. And once you finish 10 on each side, we'll flip over to our stomachs. Good. 10 on each leg and flip over to your stomachs. And once you flip yourselves over, we'll take those arms out for scorpions. Five on each side. Five on each side on your scorpions. Good. Five each side for your scorpions, and then we'll bring your hands in close and do three press-ups. Press it up and push it back, three of each. Good. Three press-ups up and back. Good. Three press-ups, and we'll bring those knees in close for hip drops. Sink them down side to side, five each way. Five on each side for your hip drops. And after five on each side for those hip drops, knees come back to hip width apart for cat cows. Arching up, punching down. 10 total, five of each. 10 total cat cows. And then we'll come up and take a knee and finish it out with a hip flexor and a hamstring stretch. Three on each leg, hip flexor and hamstring stretch. Good. Three on each leg for this hip flexor, hamstring stretch to finish. Once you've done this, if there's anything else you want to stretch, take a second, stretch it out. Grab some water if you'd like. We are going to be doing a drop set workout today. So again, on our drop sets from home, we have two different boards, and that first board is going to be our true drop set. So we're going to be going for 25 minutes, trying to get through as many rounds as you can. Four pairings of exercises, and this is the one where we do 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5. You'll repeat those four pairings for the 25 minutes. So I'll show you all four now. I'll put up the board, and I'll remind you the whole time. So we're going to start out. Your first pairing is going to be a row. So you're going to start out with a bent over row. You'll do five rows, and then you're going into an overhead tricep. If you need to use a different weight for that overhead tricep, use that other weight. So we're going to do five rows, and then you have 15 overhead triceps, and you'll go right back in. 10 and 10, 15 and 5. Your second pairing is going to be a bicep curl to start. So you'll do five bicep curls. Then again, if you need to change your weights, change your weights. You're going right into a front raise. You'll do 15 front raises. Then you'll do 10 bicep curls, 10 front raises, 15 and 5. Your next one is going to be an RDL to start. So you'll do five RDLs. After those RDLs, we have a squat and over. Up and over, cross is one. You're going to do one, one, two, two, three, three. So you're really doing 30, 20, and 10 on that one. Your last pairing is going to be an ab pairing. We're going to start out with a candlestick. So you push those feet out, in, pop those hips up. You'll do five candlesticks. Then we're going to flip over into a front plank, and you have pikes. Pike those hips up and back down 15 times. Right back over 10 and 10 and 15 and 5. So again, I will show you the board and remind you the whole time. We are going to go for 25 minutes, try to get through as many rounds as we can in this drop set. Everybody's going to start out with 5 reps of a bent over row and then 15 reps of an overhead tricep. All right, ladies, so 25 minutes on the clock and starting with 5 rows. Ready, go. Here we go, 5 bent over rows. Good, and after that bent over row, you have an overhead tricep. 15 overhead triceps, perfect. Change out your weights if you need to. Good, 15 overhead triceps, and then you're going to go right back into that bent over row again. That's it, there we go. Good, ladies, good, you got this. 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5. Good, that's it, and then you have 10, ladies, 10. Good, 10 bent over rows, 10 overhead triceps. That's it, Jenny, good. Perfect, you got it. 10 rows, 10 triceps, good, Tara. Nice, awesome. And then your last round will be that burnout set. 15 rows, 15 rows, and 5 triceps before you move on. Good, that's it, ladies. There we go, great job. After your 15 rows, 5 triceps, you have a bicep curl and a front raise. Nice, that's it, there we go. Great job, ladies, awesome. Good, Susan, that's it. Your next pairing is a bicep curl. There we go, Kim, great job. Bicep curl and a front raise, ladies, you got it. Good. Perfect, that's it, there we go. Nice job, good, good, stick with this, perfect. There we go, Jenny, great job, you got it. 5 biceps, 15 front raises, then 10 and 10, 15 and 5. Good job. Again, if you want to switch out those weights with that bicep curl and front raise, you can switch them up. Nice. That's it. Great job, ladies. Great job. You got this. Good. There we go. Bicep curls and a front raise. Nice work. Good. That's it. There we go. Great job. Perfect. 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5, ladies, you got this. Good, that's it, Kim, great job, perfect. You got it, ladies, here we go, that bicep curl with your front raise. Once you finish that, you'll go into your RDL and that squat and over. Good, keep it up, ladies, there we go, great job. Perfect. Once you finish 15 bicep curls, 5 front raises, you're gonna go into 5 RDLs, and then you've got that squat and over, but you're gonna do 15 on each side. Here we go, ladies, you got it, great job. Good, that's it, Tara, nice job. Awesome, ladies, here we go, keep this up, perfect. Finish out that bicep curl and front raise, and you've got your RDLs, good, and that squat and over, nice job. So you'll do 5 RDLs, and then 15 on each side for that squat and over. 15 on each side, so you're doing 30 total. That's it, good. Get that squat on each side. Perfect, ladies, awesome. You gotta keep this up. Good, Susan, nice job. That's it, perfect. Nice, here we go, Jenny. Good, awesome job, that's it, perfect. Good, bicep curl and front raise. We'll go to that RDL and your squat and over. Nice, that's it. Good, that's it, keep it going, you got it. Awesome, that RDL and your squat and over. Good, Jenny, nice job. 15 on each side, you got it. Perfect, that's it, nice, there we go. Get that RDL with that squat and over, hinge it forward, stand back tall. There you go, Kim, you got it. Good. Nice job, ladies, nice job. Keep this up, perfect, there we go, Greta, good. Finish out that bicep curl and front raise. Nice, and you have your RDLs in that squat and over. Good. Nice, that's it, great work, ladies. You got this, come on, keep it going. Good, there you go, nice, nice. Good, that's it. There you go, make that an RDL here, Kim. Hinge forward, back tall, there you go, good. That's it, perfect. Great job, nice, spread out, awesome. RDLs in that squat and over, ladies, you got it. Once you finish that, you have your ab pairing. Good job. Perfect, that's it, here we go, stick with it. Nice work, nice work. Good, Jenny, that's it. Awesome. Little squat and over. Once you finish that RDL and your squat and over combo, ladies, you're onto your candlestick and a plank pike. Good. That's it, perfect. Nice, great job, ladies. Awesome, you got it. Good, nice, there we go, Tara, great job. Awesome, ladies, good work. RDLs and that squat and over, good. And then you're going to your candlestick and that plank pike. Nice job, ladies, keep it up. Good, great job. Perfect, that's it, stick with this. Nice, ladies, nice. Awesome. That's it, looks good. Nice job, Greta, there we go. Good, RDLs and squat and overs, and you're going on your back for that candlestick and your plank pike, ladies. Here we go, keep it up. 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5. Good, once you finish that RDL and squat and over, you have 5 candlesticks, 15 pikes. Good, 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5. Thanks, Christine. Appreciate it. You're okay. Nice, that's it. Great job. Those plank pikes with that candlestick, and then we're starting back to the top of the board. Good. Nice, that's it, ladies. Here we go. Keep this up. Great job. That's it, Jenny. Good. Awesome. Nice. Finish that candlestick and your plank pike, ladies. Good work. Perfect. You got it. Nice, ladies. Nice. After that candlestick and your plank pike, you are back to the top of the board. You will start back with that bent over row and your overhead tricep. That's it, ladies. Great job. Stick with this. Looks good. Nice, Greta. There you go. Awesome. Perfect. That's it. Here we go. Candlesticks and pikes. Then back to the top. That bent over row and your overhead tricep, ladies. You got it. Good, good. Nice. There you go. Once you finish that candlestick and your plank pike, you're back to the top. Good, Tara. There you go. You've got that bent over row with that overhead tricep, ladies. Nice job, Kim. Here we go. Keep it up. That's it, ladies. Great job. Yes, that bent over row with your overhead tricep. Perfect. Nice. There we go. Great job. Good, Jenny. That's it. Perfect, ladies. Finish that ab series. You're back to the top of the board. Start that second round. Bent over row. Good, Susan. Bent over row with that overhead tricep, ladies. 5 and 15. 10 and 10 and a 15 and 5. Good work. That's it. Nice. Awesome. Good job. That's it, Greta. There you go. Perfect, ladies. Keep it going. Nice, nice. Good. That's it, ladies. Perfect. Great job. You got this. Stick with it. Nice. That's it. Great job. Perfect. Awesome. That bent over row and overhead tricep will go to your bicep curl and a front raise, ladies. You got this. Good. Nice work. That's it, Jenny. Awesome. Good, ladies. Good. There you go. Keep this up. Bend over row with that overhead tricep. Then you have your bicep curl with a front raise. Nice. Good, ladies. That's it. Here we go. Keep this up. Perfect. You got it. Good. Good. Nice. That's it, ladies. Awesome. Great job. That's it, Tara. Perfect. Good, Kim. There we go. Great work, ladies. You got to keep this up. Bicep curl and a front raise will be after that row and tricep. Good, Susan. Great job. Nice. That's it, ladies. There you go. Keep this up. Perfect. Good. Bicep curls and that front raise after your row and tricep. 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5, ladies. Here we go. Keep it up. Good. Perfect. That's it. Here we go. Stick with it. Nice job, ladies. Nice job. You got it. Perfect. There you go, Greta. Good. That bent over row with your tricep, and then you have your bicep curl and front raise. Good, Jenny. There you go. That's it. Perfect. Great job, ladies. Great job. You got it. Nice job, Tara. Awesome. Here we go. Stick with this bicep curl and front raise. We'll go to your RDL and squat and over. Good. You got it, ladies. You got it. Come on. Keep this up. Perfect. Nice. Looks good. Stick with this. There you go. Great work. Awesome. Bicep curl on that front raise, ladies. 5 and 15, 10 and 10, then 15 and 5. You got it. Good. Nice. That's it. Great job. Perfect. There you go, ladies. Awesome. That bicep curl and front raise will go into your RDL and then that squat and over. Nice. Good, Kim. There we go. Awesome job, ladies. You got to stick with this. Great job. That's it. Nice. Good, ladies. You got to keep it going. Good job, Greta. That's it. Perfect. Keep it up, ladies. Good. After that bicep curl front raise, you're going into your bent over or your RDLs. RDLs and that squat and over. Nice. Good. That's it, Susan. Great job. 5 RDLs, 15 on each side for that squat and over, ladies. You got it. Here we go. Keep it going. 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5. And that squat and over is 15 on each side, 10 on each side, 5 on each side. You got it. Good. That's it. Here we go. Nice work. That's it, Jenny. Great job. Good work, ladies. Awesome. Bicep curl and front raise. We'll go to that RDL and your squat and over. Good, Susan. Perfect. That's it. Here we go. Keep it up. Nice job, ladies. Nice job. That's it, Tara. Good. Once you finish that RDL and you're squatting over, you're down for your ab series. That candlestick and your plank pike. Good work. That's it, Greta. Nice. Awesome. Stick with this. You got it. Great job, ladies. Here we go. Good. Perfect. Nice job. There you go, Jenny. You got it. Finish up those five front raisers. You're moving on, and you've got that RDL, and you're squatting over. Good. Great work, ladies. That's it. Perfect. Keep this going. Good. RDL squatting over. So once you finish your 15 and 5, you're on your back for that candlestick and your plank pikes. Good. Keep moving, ladies. You got it. That's it, Greta. Great job. Nice, Susan. Good. Five on each side. Perfect. Then you're on to that candlestick. Good, ladies. Keep it going. Come on. That's it. There you go. Nice. Good. That's it, Kim. Great job. Awesome work, ladies. You got this. 15 and 5. And move on to that next pairing. Keep it going. Good. That's it. Nice work, Greta. You got it. Perfect. Keep it going, ladies. Here we go. Nice, nice. That's it. Great job. Good. Awesome. Perfect. RDLs and that squat over. You're on your back for that candlestick. Flip to that front plank for your pike. Candlesticks and pikes. And then you're going to go back to the top of the board. Nice. That's it, ladies. That's it. Great job. Perfect. Keep it going. That's it. There you go. Good. Awesome. Stick with this. You got it, ladies. Great work. Keep this pace. Nice. Great job, Jenny. That's it. RDLs and squat overs. We'll go to your candlesticks in that plank pike. Keep it going, ladies. You got it. Good work. That's it. Great job. Nice, ladies. Nice. You got to keep it up. Perfect. There we go. Good, ladies. Good. Stick with this. That's it. Perfect. Good. Nice job, Tara. Awesome. Finish out that candlestick in your plank pike. You're back to the top of the board. You have that bent over row and that overhead tricep. That's it. Great job. Good. Keep it up, Jenny. There you go. Perfect. Nice job, ladies. You got to keep it moving. Come on. Great work. Good. That's it. Nice job. Good. Awesome work, ladies. That's it. That candlestick in your plank pike, and you're back to the top. That bent over row with your overhead tricep. You got it. Perfect. Keep this up. Nice job, ladies. Nice job. Good. Here we go. Keep it up. Nice work, ladies. You got this. Good job. Awesome. Perfect. Finish out that candlestick and your pike. Good. Kim, back to that row. Good. 5 and 15. 10 and 10. 15 and 5, ladies. You got this. Bend over row to that overhead tricep, ladies. Great job. Here we go. Keep it up. Nice. Good. That's it. Here we go. Good work, ladies. Good work. That's it. Nice. Good, Jenny. Awesome. Perfect. Here we go, ladies. You got to bend over row with that overhead tricep. Nice job. That's it, Susan. Awesome. Keep pushing, ladies. You got it. Good. Nice. That's it, Greta. Great job. Awesome, ladies. Candlesticks and that plank pike, you're back to the top for your bent over row and triceps. Good, Tara, bicep curl and a front raise. Then you'll go to your RDL and that squat and over. Nice job, ladies, nice job. Keep this up. Good, that's it. Perfect, keep it going, ladies. Awesome, you got this. Nice job. Perfect. Here we go. Keep it up. Stick with this, ladies. You got it. Nice. Good, Kim, that's it, perfect. That bicep curl with your front raise, ladies, is after your row and tricep. Good, Tara, nice. That's it, great work, ladies, awesome. 5 and 15, 10 and 10, 15 and 5. Keep this up. That bicep curl and front raise will go to your RDLs and then squat and over, perfect. Good. Nice, that's it, here we go. Great work, Susan, you got it. Bicep curl and front raise, ladies, great work. Perfect, there you go. Nice, good ladies, good. Stick with this, you got it, keep it up. Great work, Jenny, that's it. Awesome. Good ladies, good, stick with this. Nice, that's it, Greta, there you go. Perfect, come on. Good, that's it, great job. Then you're onto that bicep curl and your front raise. Looks good, ladies. Bicep curl and front raise will go to your RDL and that squat and over. Good. That's it, perfect. Good job, ladies, good job. Keep this up. Nice, countdown starts now. We have 8 minutes left, ladies. 8 more minutes left for this board. Great job, that's it, Jenny, good. Bicep curl and a front raise, ladies. We'll go to that RDL and your squat and over. Good. That's it, here we go. You got it, Kim. Nice job. Good, stick with this. There you go. Perfect, you got it. Nice, there you go, good. Awesome, good, that's it, Greta. Good job. Keep it up, ladies, you got it. Perfect, keep it going. Nice work, ladies, nice work, you got it. Good, that's it, bicep curl and front raise. We'll go into that RDL in your squat and over. That's it, great job. Perfect, bend over row in that tricep. Good job, ladies, we'll go to your bicep and front raise. Bicep curl and front raise, we'll go to that RDL and squat and over. RDL and your squat and over is gonna drop it down for candlesticks and a plank pike. Keep it up, ladies, you got it. Awesome. Nice, that's it, here we go, keep it up. Good job. That's it, perfect. Come on, stick with this, ladies, you got it. That's it, Jenny, good. Perfect, ladies, you got this, bicep curl and a front raise, good. That's it, Susan, nice. On that RDL and squat and over. Then you'll drop it down to the ground for your candlestick and that plank pike. Keep it up, ladies, you got it. Good. Nice, that's it, here we go. Keep this up. Good job, ladies, good job. Nice, there we go, good, good. That's it, Kim, awesome. RDL's in that squat and over, then you're gonna drop it down for your candlestick and pikes. Good, we have 6 minutes left. That's it, ladies, great job, you got it, come on. Keep this up, good work. Perfect. Nice, ladies, nice, you got it, great job, stick with this. Good, nice, Greta, there you go. Awesome job, ladies, that RDL and squat and over, you're gonna drop it down for a candlestick. Candlestick in that plank pike. Good, that's it. Great job, Kim, keep it up. Candlesticks and plank pikes, and you're back to the top of the board. There you go, Susan, good. Awesome. Nice work, ladies, nice work. Once you finish that 15 and 5, move on to that next pairing. Great job. Perfect, keep it up. Nice, ladies, nice. Come on, keep it going. You got it. Keep this form. That's it. There you go. Perfect. That's it. That's it. Good. Nice job, Tara. Awesome. That's it. Great job, Greta. That bicep curl and front raise will go to your RDL and squat and over. RDLs are going to drop down for your candlesticks and that pike. Good. That's it, great job, ladies, great job. You got it, stick with this. Nice. There you go. Come on. Keep it up. Good. That's it, Susan. There you go. Great job. Awesome. Come on. Stick with it, ladies. You got this. Good work. Good. You have 4 minutes left. Last 4 minutes. Perfect. Nice, ladies. Nice. That's it. Great job. Keep this up. Good. There we go. Awesome. Great job. Good. That's it. Bicep curl and front raise, ladies. We'll go to that RDL and you're squatting over. Good, Greta. There we go. Great job. Awesome. Come on, ladies. Keep it up. Good, Jenny. That's it. Candlesticks and pikes. And then you're back to the top of the board. Good. That's it, ladies. Great job. Come on. Keep it going. Good work. Here we go. That's it. Perfect. Good. Nice. You got this, ladies. Keep it up. Good, you got it. Come on, stick with this, ladies. Great job. That's it, Kim. Awesome. Bend over row with that overhead tricep. Then you have your bicep curl and front raise. Bicep curl, front raise goes to that RDL and you're squatting over. And then your candlesticks in that pipe. Keep it going, ladies. You got it. Good. Nice. There you go. That's it. Great job. Keep this up. Good work, ladies. Good work. Perfect. Nice. Keep it going, ladies. Keep it up. You got this. Good job. That's it. Awesome. Good, Susan. Nice. Great work, ladies. That bent over row and overhead tricep. Great job. And you're going into your bicep and front raise. Good. That's it. There we go. Nice. Great job, ladies. Great job. Come on. Keep it going. You have 2 minutes left. Last 2 minutes and we are finished with this board. Good, that's it. Awesome, great job, that's it. Here we go, good Jenny, that's it, great work. Back up and you've got that row and your tricep. Row and a tricep, we'll go to your bicep and front raise. Great job, Kim, that's it. Awesome, RDL and squatting over. We'll drop back down for that candlestick in your pipe. Nice, keep it up ladies, you got this, great job. Good, here we go. Perfect, that's it, stick with this. Good. Nice, that's it ladies, awesome. Good work, bent over row with that tricep ladies, then your bicep and a front raise, keep it up. Nice, that's it, great job, good Susan. Come on, hang in there, ladies. You got it. You have 1 minute left. Last minute on this board. Good. That's it. Perfect. Come on. Keep this up, ladies. Keep it up. You have 45 seconds to go. Good. Nice. You got it, ladies. Come on. Keep it up. Last 30 seconds. Good, finish what you can, great job. 20 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Good, that's it ladies, that's it, great job. Good, nice work Jenny, there we go. Come on ladies, you got it, good, finish what you can, 10 more seconds. You have 5 seconds to go. Time, great job, ladies. Grab a drink, take a break. That board is done. Good work. Awesome. So now the last part of our workout, second and last part, we have an 8 exercise body weight series that we're gonna do. 20 reps of each one, so 10 on each side. We're going for 15 minutes, trying to get through as many rounds as you can. We're gonna start out in that 80-20 position, and you're either doing a quick squat pulse, or you can make it a jump. You're gonna do 10 with each leg. After 10 on each side, you've got a speed skater, 20 total, 10 on each side. High knees, 20 total, and then you're gonna go into a squat with the knee punch, 20 total squats. After that, we're gonna drop it down for mountain climbers, any pace, 20 mountain climbers, on your elbows, either knees or toes, you're alternating Once you finish this plank reach, you're gonna stay in a plank and now alternating the toe tap out wide, 20 total. Then you're gonna flip it over and you have a Russian twist bicycle. So seated position, heels can be on or off the ground, ops elbow to opposite knee. You can have that heel on if you wanna have that heel on the ground. So again, everything is 20 total reps. We are going for 15 minutes and this is the last part of our workout, ladies. Everybody is gonna start out with that 80-20 squat jump or pulse if you need to make it a pulse. 10 on each side, ladies, last 15 minutes. Ready, go. Here we go, 80-20. 80-20 squat jump or a pulse, 10 with each leg in front. Good, then you're gonna go right into a speed skater. That's it, perfect. Good, 80-20 will go into a speed skater, ladies, perfect. Speed skaters will go into high knees next. That's it, here we go, great job, perfect. Speed skaters into high knees, ladies, good. High knees will get into that squat with your knee punch. Good, 80-20 to a speed skater to high knees. High knees, you're going into a squat with a knee punch up across that body. 20 total squats. Good, Jenny, that's it, awesome. Squat with that knee punch, then you're gonna drop it down for mountain climbers next. Here we go, ladies, you got it. Good, perfect. Squat with a knee punch, we'll drop down for mountain climbers. That's it, ladies, you got it, good work. Perfect, good, Greta, that's it. High knees into that squat knee punch. Squat, knee punch, 20 total to mountain climbers. Mountain climbers, you're on your elbows then for a plank reach. Just your arms. Good, mountain climbers, that plank reach. Once you finish 20 total plank reaches, you stay on those elbows. Now you alternate a leg, tapping out wide for that plank toe tap. Good, 20 total reaches with just those arms. Then elbows stay down and you alternate that toe tap out wide. Good. That's it, Tara, great job. After that plank toe tap, you're gonna flip it over, seated position. Good, Greta, mountain climbers are next, that's it, great work. Mountain climbers, and then that front plank reach. Good, plank reach with just those arms will go into that plank toe tap. Alternate that toe tap out wide. Then seated position, that bicycle Russian twist, ladies, and then you're gonna get back up and start it all over again. Good, that's it, there you go, great job. That front plank toe tap after your reach, and a bicycle Russian twist. Ops elbow, opposite knee, back up to your feet, get that 80-20 again. Good, that's it, Greta, great job. After that front plank reach, your elbows stay on the ground, you alternate that toe tap out wide. 20 total toe taps, that bicycle Russian twist, back up to your feet, and you're gonna start that 80-20 squat jump again. Good job. That's it, ladies, here we go, great work. 80-20 to a speed skater to high knees, set, squat, and knee punch, good, Susan. 80-20 squat jumps will start you up again, ladies. After that, Russian twist bicycle. Good, that's it, Kim. Great job. 80-20 into a speed skater. Speed skater into high knees set, squat with your knee punch. Good. That's it, ladies, that's it, great job. Come on, keep it going. Good work. That's it, great job, awesome, ladies. Perfect, speed skaters to high knees, you're in that squat with the knee punch. Good job. That's it, good work, Kim, you got it. Speed skater into high knees, ladies, good, there you go, Greta, great job. 80-20 to a speed skater to high knees into that squat knee punch, and you're gonna drop it down for mountain climbers. Good. Perfect, squat with the knee punch, and then mountain climbers. Mountain climbers will go into that plank reach to your plank toe tap, and then that bicycle Russian twist. Here we go, ladies, you got this. Keep it going. Good. That's it, great job. Mountain climbers, and then you've got that plank reach. Good, ladies, squat with the knee punch into those mountain climbers. Mountain climbers to a plank reach to a plank toe tap. Good job. That's it, perfect, keep it going. Good, speed skaters will go into high knees into that squat knee punch, good. That's it, ladies, come on, stick with this. You gotta get through as many rounds as you can, good. High knees into that squat with your knee punch. Squat and a knee punch will drop it down for mountain climbers to a plank reach to a plank toe tap, and you've got that Russian twist with your bicycle. Good, come on, keep it up. That's it, ladies, that's it, great job. Good, Jenny, there you go, bicycle Russian twist, back up for that 80-20, good, Tara. Squat knee punch will drop it down for mountain climbers. Mountain climbers, that plank reach, Plank reach to your plank toe tap. Bicycle Russian twist. Back up for that 80-20. Here we go, ladies. Perfect. 80-20 to a speed skater. Speed skater to those high knees. High knees into that squat and knee punch. Mountain climbers. Plank reach. Plank toe tap. And a bicycle Russian twist. Good. Keep rolling, ladies. You got this. Come on. Great job. Good. That's it. Perfect. Keep it going, ladies. You got it. Awesome. Nice, Tara. There we go. Good, Jenny. Perfect. You got it, Susan. Here we go. 80-20 into that speed skater. Speed skater to high knees. High knees to your squat with that knee punch. And you're dropping back down for mountain climbers. Mountain climbers to a plank reach. Plank reach to that plank toe tap. And your bicycle Russian twist. Good job. That's it. Perfect. Keep this up. Awesome work, ladies. There we go. Speed skaters into high knees, ladies. You got it. Good. That's it. Perfect. Keep it going, ladies. You got it. Nice, nice. Great job. You got it. Stick with this. Good. That's it, Greta. You got it. Perfect, ladies. Squat with that knee punch. We'll drop it down for mountain climbers. Mountain climbers, that plank reach. Plank reach to your plank toe tap. Plank toe tap to that bicycle Russian twist, and you're back up for that 80-20. Here we go. Come on. Keep rolling, ladies. You got it. Good. Nice. That's it. There we go. Good, Greta. There we go. Awesome. Keep it up, ladies. You got it. That squat knee punch is going to drop it down for mountain climbers. Mountain climbers to your plank reach. Plank reach to that plank toe tap. Plank toe tap to your bicycle Russian twist. Then you're back up and start it up again. Good. 80-20 into that speed skater, ladies. Here we go. Keep it going. Nice. That's it. Awesome. Great job, ladies. You got it. Keep it going. Good. That's it. Perfect. Great job, Tara. You got it. 80-20 to the speed skater. Speed skater to high knees. High knees, you've got that squat with your knee punch. Squat and knee punch drops it down for mountain climbers. Mountain climbers, you've got a plank reach. Plank reach to that plank toe tap. And then that bicycle Russian twist and start it up again. Come on. Keep this up. Good work. You got it. Great job, ladies. Awesome. That's it. Perfect. Good. Tara, nice. Speed skaters into high knees. You got it, ladies. Stick with this. Good. Perfect. That's it. Here we go. Keep it up. Nice. That's it, Jenny. Great job. 80-20 into that speed skater. Speed skater to high knees, ladies. High knees, that squat knee punch. Squat with the knee punch. You're dropping it down for mountain climbers. Mountain climbers to a plank reach. Plank toe tap. Bicycle Russian twist. And keep it going, ladies. Good. That's it, Susan. Awesome. 80-20 to that speed skater. Good job, ladies. Good job. Speed skaters into high knees. High knees, you've got that squat and your knee punch. Squat, knee punch, you have mountain climbers. Plank, reach, plank, toe tap, and that bicycle Russian twist. Good. That's it, Kim. You got this. Awesome. Keep it up, ladies. Great job. Good. Perfect. That's it. Here we go, ladies. Awesome. Come on, stick with this. Nice job. Good work, ladies. Good work. Keep it up. Awesome. Come on, you got this. Good. That's it, Susan. Great job. Speed skaters to high knees. High knees into that squat knee punch. Squat knee punch, you've got your mountain climbers and that plank reach, plank stop, and a bicycle Russian twist. Good. That's it, ladies. Perfect. There we go. Good job. Awesome. That's it, Tara. Good. 80-20 into those speed skaters. Speed skaters to high knees. Squat knee punch to mountain climbers. Plank reach and then that toe tap. Good, Jenny. Nice. That's it. There we go, ladies. Awesome. Plank reach to that toe tap. Then your bicycle Russian twist and you're back up to the top. Good. You got it, ladies. Great work. Keep this up. Perfect. Good, that's it. Nice job, ladies. You got it. Keep it going. Perfect. There we go. Good. That plank toe tap. Nice. And then you're on your butts for that bicycle Russian twist. Great job, ladies. Awesome. Mountain climbers to your plank reach. Plank reach to that toe tap. Good. Come on. You have 6 minutes left. Last 6 minutes, ladies, and we are done. Keep it up. Nice job. Plank reach that plank toe tap. Plank toe tap, you flip it over for that bicycle Russian twist. Get up to your feet, start it up again. Come on. Good job, ladies. Good job. Keep this up. Perfect. Nice, Jenny, there we go. Good, back to that 80-20, great job. 80-20 into your speed skaters. Speed skaters into those high knees. High knees to your squat knee punch. Good. That's it, great job. Good, Susan, awesome. Keep it up, ladies, you got it. Nice, that's it. Awesome work, ladies, awesome work. Keep it going, come on. There you go, good. 80-20 to a speed skater. Speed skater to high knees. Good. High knees, you've got that squat with your knee punch. Awesome. Come on. Keep pushing, ladies. Good, Kim. Back up for that 80-20. 80-20 to a speed skater. Speed skater to high knees. High knees into that squat with your knee punch. Then you'll drop it down for mountain climbers. Good. That's it. Come on. Stick with this. Awesome work, ladies. You got it. Great job. Good, Tara, that's it. Perfect, high knees into that squat knee punch. Squat knee punch to mountain climbers. Mountain climbers to that plank reach. Plank reach to your plank toe tap. Plank toe tap to that bicycle Russian twist. You got it, ladies, come on. We're getting close, you got this. Good job. Perfect, that's it, here we go. Good, nice. Squat knee punch to mountain climbers and that plank reach, ladies, you got it. That's it, good, stick with this, awesome. Good, Susan, nice job. Mountain climbers into that plank reach to your toe tap, and then that bicycle rush twist, you have 40 seconds, 4 minutes to go, you got it, come on. Last 4 minutes. Good, that's it, squat with a knee punch to mountain climbers to that plank reach to your plank toe tap to that bicycle rush and twist. Good. That's it, ladies. Great job. You got it. Keep this up. Perfect. Nice, ladies. Nice. Great job. Awesome. Stick with this. You got it. Great work. That bicycle rush and twist in your back up. Starting again with that 80-20, ladies. You got it. Perfect. Nice job. Come on. We are almost there. Good. That's it. Perfect, great job. Good, Tara, there we go. 80-20 into a speed skater. Speed skater to high knees into that squat knee punch. Good. That's it, great job, you got it, here we go. Nice work, that's it, good, Susan, awesome. Stick with it, ladies, you got this, keep it up. Nice job, nice job. High knees into that squat and knee punch. You got it, ladies. Good, Kim. 80-20 to a speed skater. Speed skater to high knees. High knees into that squat knee punch. You got it. Good. That's it. Perfect. Keep it going, ladies. You got it. Good. That's it. Perfect. Stick with this. Awesome, ladies, awesome. Come on, keep it up. Good, that's it, Jenny. Great job, mountain climber step, front plank reach. Good, come on. Last 2 minutes. That's it, ladies, that's it. Great job. Come on, keep it up. Plank reach, that plank toe tap, and then your bicycle rush and twist. Good. Perfect, keep it going. That's it. Good, ladies. Come on, stick with this. Awesome. Good, Kim, that's it. You got it, ladies. Mountain climber step, plank reach to your plank toe tap, bicycle rush and twist. Start it up again. Good. That's it, great job, ladies. That squat will go to your mountain climbers, your plank reach, toe taps, and a bicycle rush and twist. Come on. Good. That's it, perfect, come on. 1 minute to go. Last minute, ladies, finish whatever else you can. Keep this up. Good. Nice, that's it, Tara, great job, awesome. Stick with this, ladies, 45 seconds and we are done. Good. Nice, speed skaters in the high knees. Good work. Last 30 seconds. Good, ladies. Good. Stick with this. Come on. Good. 20 seconds to go. Nice, ladies. That's it. Great job. Stick with this. Come on. Good. Last 10 seconds. Good. 5 seconds. Finish whatever else you can. Time. Great job, ladies. Awesome. Go ahead and grab a drink. And if you have time to stretch, we will finish with a stretch.